windy outside.
Just walking along, and that'd have been like the most perfect spot last night. But we weren't there. We were in the middle of the fucking wind. Where it sucked. Whoever was there had a maid. So it's been a really windy day and night. That's besides the point because 100 mile mark. Okay, now only 2,550 miles to go. They're not exactly kosher with backpackers.